On this last day of skiing at Arapahoe Basin, you could snow and water ski all in one run. A-Basin sent us this video of the closing day. Ski bumps, don't worry. A-Bay hopes to reopen in another 4 or 5 months. For now, the place is left for the mountain goats.